wanted to go to a Delhi University college.
Yeah, I wanted admission in Delhi of course.
That's a very cliche thought, I must say, because I was in UK for 3 years and I got a scholarship.
You can actually consult any educational consultant in Delhi. They'll help you out. One thing which is required in all the universities across the globe is IELTS test, which my sister has also given, and that is how she got scholarship.
So it has all this. The summary kind of thing, right? I mean,
this is a registration portal.
Oh.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing, yaar. I'm just checking my IELTS call letter. I told you, I've applied for foreign university. I'm going to give IELTS test, so just check in call it. You go on Google. See, I show you, because this is how I've got registered. Either you can go to British Council Center as well and you can get registered, or from any, you know, any agent. But this online is very easy part. You go on Google.
Okay.
You type here IELTS test.
Mm-hmm.
See, I have registered with British Council. This is British Council page.
Okay, that's what you were looking at.
Yes.
Okay.
So you can write down IELTS registration. You can type IELTS registration from British Council.
And this page
will
appear.
You come on this page, yes.
Wow.
And there are 6 simple steps. You can follow the same. You can select your country here. Choose a module, city, date. You can select all these things. And easily can register. You can pay online by credit card or debit card, and offline as well. That is
like we can go to British Council as well to pay that, or will they accept that?
Yes,
the fees is accepted at British Council.
You can. Yes.
And we can.
That's so smooth.
Yes, you can do online registration, and then payment page will come. You can give your card detail, credit card or debit card, just number, and you can make the payment.
Okay.
Right?
Okay. So you are saying that if we want to study abroad, before that we need to give that.
Yes.
This exam is mandatory, or it's an optional thing?
Silky, I would like to tell you, there are universities, they have some, you know, certain requirement of IELTS band score.
Okay.
Every university has its own band requirement, IELTS score requirement. It proves that you know English, because there are 4 modules.
Mm-hmm.
So it proves that you can speak well, you can read well, you can listen well, and you can write well. So all these.
That's a good thing, I guess.
Listening, reading, writing, and speaking are 4 modules.
I think this
that is why this
doors
is
doors as well. I mean, it opens a lot of doors.
Yes. Absolutely, IELTS is globally accepted. And
it also gives you an opportunity to check yourself, like where do you stand as far as English language
exactly.
is concerned. So it is so good, I guess.
Yes.
Okay, so like from where we can prepare for this? Like we don't know anything, how can we prepare for this?
It's very easy. Yeah, actually, if I tell you, when I got registered with British Council, I got a book and CD. Plus there is their road to IELTS.
What is road to IELTS?
I show you. Look.
Okay.
Just type in Google, road to IELTS. This will come here.
Oh, it will take us to that page.
This page, right?
Okay. That's
road
good.
To IELTS. And here you can start.
Okay.
When you get registered, you get email ID. The email ID which you have used during registration.
Okay.
You can use that email ID as user ID.
Mm-hmm.
And IN number, registration number.
Mm-hmm.
Which you, when you register, you get one IN120 number.
Oh,
that is registration number. You can use that as password.
Is that a unique number?
That's absolutely unique for you.
So it's a good thing. They can provide you a preparation material.
Yes.
And we don't have to run anywhere. We can get it online.
Yes, you can get it online. This is 30 hours preparation material.
But it just remind me that you were talking about your sister's scholarship.
Yeah.
She got an IELTS scholarship?
She got it from British Council. She actually had given IELTS test from British Council, and she had scored, I think, 7.5 bands. Yes.
Okay.
And I'll show you.
And she got the scholarship?
You can also try for that. When you give test with British Council and when you score, I think my sister was telling me 6 bands. Now it is we need to score 6 bands.
Okay.
To apply for the scholarship. And you can type here British Council scholarship. It will divert you to this page.
They even have page for that as well, for scholarship.
Yes, there
wow.
is.
That's wow, great. That's right? Motivating as well.
Yeah, that's very. I show you the scholarship page.
It sounds good.
They have made.
I'm gonna try for that.
Even I.
That's so good.
That's very. This I'll show you.
So when are you going to give that exam? Have you given that?
I'm going to give IELTS test on the 16th of May.
And you are prepared for that with the help of this material?
Yes, I told you there is a road to IELTS that is 30 hours study material. That is sufficient.
You think it is?
It is very well prepared. All the previous year question papers are there and it's well prepared.
Is it available on this?
Yeah, I show you here. No? This is a road to IELTS. All these, you can go there and can do preparation.
Okay.
I was telling you about scholarship.
Mm-hmm.
My sister has got this scholarship. This is 3 lakh scholarship. See, the British Council IELTS scholarship award for 2013.
Let me just see that. What's that? Oh wow, that's so good. Okay. We need to register.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, who can apply?
Mm-hmm.
Any citizen of India who have taken IELTS test with British Council
recently. Okay.
And minimum score should be 6 bands, I told you, all these. 29 June is the last date. So one can come here online and can actually apply for scholarship online. You can fill up the application.
Yeah, I'll surely try.
And
now it gives
me
a sigh of relief that...
Girls,
yeah.
You would be excited. Even my sister's video is here.
What?
She got it
we
last year.
We can see that videos?
Yeah, I show you my sister.
It will be motivating. Video. So these are the students who have got the scholarship.
Yeah.
Okay. We can have their reviews and their preparation experience. And we can, it can help us as well.
Yes.
Now I can think of going abroad.
Even I.
And before that, we have to give IELTS.
Yeah, she is my sister.